NLS eReader Zoomax How-To Series. How to Import a Wi-Fi Network Configuration.
Hello, I am Judy Dixon. I work in the Patron Engagement section at NLS. As of software version 2.0, the Zoomax eReader has a feature that can make the process of connecting to a Wi-Fi network much easier. It is possible to put the name and password of the network in a text file, and the eReader will use this information to connect to your network. To connect to your Wi-Fi network by creating a file, do the following. 1. On a computer, create a text file with an application such as Notepad. 2. Put the name of the Wi-Fi network on the first line of the file and put the password on the second line. There should be no other text in the file. Both the network name and password are case sensitive. 3. Name the text file autowifi.txt. 4. Put the file in the root of a USB flash drive or an SD card. 5. Put the storage medium into the eReader. 6. In a few seconds, you will see a message on the eReader connecting to Wi-Fi, then Wi-Fi connected. If there is a problem, you will see error connecting to Wi-Fi with an explanation of the error. For more information about reading Braille books and file management, see the other tutorials in this series.